Looks like these two SD-70Ms are going after that SD-40-2 right there.